Okay, here we are again today. Don Manning from Design for Vision, and we're going to cut a polycarbonate lens into a Ray-Ban frame. Leave this open so y'all can see it. Right now it's tracing the lens to figure out where to put the bevel. Since this is a polarized lens, we'll want to put the bevel, apex of the bevel, right to the front so you don't see any of the polarization effects of the lamination. So that's the difference between us and the rest of them, and then you consider that. Alright, now we're going to pick it, and we're going to put it all the way to the front of our bevel, and we'll let her rip. Here we go, we'll first cut it rough. It's polycarbonate, so it's going to do it dry.
Rotation or two will be all done.